EastEnders, BBC continuity announcer leaves fans in hysterics with Phil and Mel remark. EastEnders continued on BBC One last night with a huge blackmail plot twist taking place between former lovebirds Phil Mitchell and Mel Owen, but it wasn't just their smooch that had viewers talking. Once EastEnders had finished, the BBC's continuity announcer took the opportunity to make a joke about the episode. Fans of the soap were left in hysterics at the spontaneous voiceover as the credits rolled. Having just kissed and been blackmailed by Mel, played by Tamsin Outhwaite, Phil, Steve McFadden, said, "You know, you used to be such a sweet girl. What happened?" question mark. Mel replied, "I was afraid of what I might turn into. Remember? Well, this is what it turned into!" exclamation mark. Sharon, Letitia Dean, burst through the doors of the E20 Club office with Jack Branning, Scott Maslin, and asked, "Everything okay?" question mark, prompting Mel to reply, "Everything's fine!" exclamation mark. As the famous Duff Duff theme tune rang out, the BBC continuity announcer cracked a joke about Phil and Mel. He said, "She pulled the same trick on me!" exclamation mark. Fans of the show instantly took to social media following the unexpected joke. One viewer giggled, "The most amusing line in #EastEnders was the continuity announcer when it finished saying Mel played the same trick on him." The @BobCone announcer after @BobSessEnders, "She tried it on me too. #EastEnders," laughed another. A third chuckled, "She pulled the same trick on me, ha 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 #EastEnders." Mel's blackmail agenda came after Phil lost his temper on E20's opening night after seeing Mel's son Hunt Rowan, Charlie Winter, sleep with his daughter Louise Mitchell, Tilly Keeper, on CCTV. Hunter intended for Phil to see his actions and posed for the CCTV cameras, with Louise completely unaware behind him. His motive for allowing her father to see what went on was a twisted revenge plot against Phil. Hunter had discovered that Phil didn't save his father Steve Owen's, Martin Kemp, life. Sharon insisted that Phil delete the CCTV recording as it incriminates 16-year-old Louise for sleeping with an underage boy, with Hunter being 15. Mel seduced Phil in the office, making sure that the CCTV was recording, with the footage now forming part of a blackmail plot to stop Phil going after Hunter. The Albert Square resident threatened to show their kiss to Sharon if he didn't leave Hunter alone. Tonight's episode will see Hunter apologize to Phil for his behavior, but the Mitchell brother will warn him to stay away from Louise.